Okay, here's the new Hiper VR base and rover. Very compact, has UHF digital radios as well as long link Bluetooth. That's tracking all the constellations. Very nice compact system. And we are fixed here in magnet field, tracking 16 locked on 12. If I go to status and go to list, we're getting GPS and GLONASS and one Galileo right now. The base is actually getting two Galileo, but this system is set up to track all the constellations. And there you go. The two blue blinks at the end are Galileo. The new Hiper VR.